U.S. natural gas futures tried to rally during the trading session on Thursday after the EIA weekly storage report showed a draw of 96 billion cubic feet. This was bullish compared to expectations of an 86 billion cubic feet withdrawal, but significantly below the five-year average of 143 billion cubic feet. This reduced draw is partly due to warmer than usual temperatures across the U.S. and the increased contribution of renewable energy sources like wind and solar. The present weather forecast shows a variety of conditions across the U.S., while the West encounters cooler temperatures, along with rain and snow, causing moderate demand. Many parts of the country are expected to experience above normal temperatures, resulting in minimal demand. Meanwhile, the storage report for the second week of March is expected to show a minor build instead of a draw, and this may trigger a very negative market reaction. Nonetheless, this price dip presents a favorable buying opportunity. The natural gas market is poised for a bullish outlook, driven by anticipated surges in demand from major consumers like China and Europe, alongside production cuts in the U.S. Consequently, many traders may opt for a buy on the dip strategy. It is interesting, but if we look back in history, the current price trend is very similar to the pattern observed in 2002. This pattern began with an initial price spike to $9, driven by the energy crisis and geopolitical issues, followed by a significant dip to $2. Subsequently, there was a minor recovery, and finally, the long-term upward trend started in February of 2002. Currently, we are at the lowest point of this pattern. If we are to repeat this trend, the average gas price should gradually increase to around $5 or $6 over the next 3 years. Of course, there is no warranty for this scenario, but some upcoming events may bring nice bullish surprises for the market. The current chart pattern in nearby natural gas futures indicates a possible consolidation phase. If yesterday's upward momentum continues, buyers may attempt to challenge the downtrending 50-day moving average around $2.10. However, given the overall weakness in the longer-term trend, sellers are expected to emerge if the 50-day moving average is tested. Additionally, the bearish March storage report might aid bears in temporarily pushing gas prices lower. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.